What's up, guys? My name's Antuit, and today we are going to be playing some more Attack on Titan. Now, last time we basically had Levi basically, kicking some ass. But let's get back into this and play some Attack on Titan. So you're the rookie everyone's talking about, huh? All I see is a kid fresh out of diapers. All I see is an asshole in front of me.
しかし、未だに信じられないのは巨人になれるなんて。リヴァイ班の4人、兵長が選んだ調査兵団切手のせい、俺が暴走したら、この人たちに殺されることになる。いやー、リヴァイ班の皆さん、調子はどう？私は今、捕らえた2体の巨人の生態調査を担当してるんだ。
次の実験にはエレンも協力してくれるよね。すみません。俺の一存では。
I would not want to do that, especially if I could turn into a titan. She'd be too interested.
巨人の実験とはどういうものですか。やっぱり聞きたそうな顔してると思った。聞かせてあげないとね。今回捕まえた。
あの子たちは大変です。ハンジ分隊長、被験隊が捕まえた巨人が2体とも殺されました。
I thought they did more stuff with them. Okay. Well, I guess they're dead. On to the next fight. You guys are here?
Mikasa! Army!
Mikasa?
しばらくぶりに会った気がするぞ。エレン、大丈夫?
何かひどいことはされてない？ねえよ、そんなことは。それより被験体の巨人が死んだけ、そっちで何か聞いてないか。見張りの兵士が犯人が逃げていくところを見ているんだ。正体は不明だけど、立体軌道で去っていったらしい。僕たちも無断で立体軌道装置を使ってないか調べられた。けど結局誰の装置にも使用した形跡はなかったって。
お前ら、ここにいるってことは調査兵になったのか。イエーイ、ポテトグラスです。ジャンとアニとマルコか。兄は憲兵団だ。マルコは。マルコは死んだ。じゃあ、まさかお前まで。今、なんて言った？マルコが死んだって言ったのか。
誰しも劇的に死ねるってわけでもないらしいぜ。どんな最後だったかもわかんねえよ。エレン、お前巨人になった時、ミカサを殺そうとしたらしいな。巨人の力を掌握する術を持ち合わせてねえと。ああ、そうだ。俺たちと人類の命がこれにかかってる。このために俺たちは
マルコのように人知れず死ぬんだろうな。なあ、エレン。俺たちはお前に見返りを求めてる。きっちり眠みさせてくれよ。自分の命に見合うのかをな。だからエレン、お前、本当に。He looks so scared。頼むぞ。Of
course, man. You could count on me. Oh, okay, now we have another story thing over here again. I'll never forget what happened at the courthouse. That runt got too carried away. He must be punished. Well, he's Levi. You're probably still gonna get your ass kicked. Are you talking about Lieutenant Levi? He did what he had to be done. Well, had to be done. You realize that, right? I won't let anything like that happen to you ever again. I'll prove your value to humanity with my own strength. Hey, Mikasa, what do you think you're doing? That's why I need to outdo myself on this expedition. We ought to prepare our gear ahead of time. I've actually already upgraded a few things. My blades are a little bit sharper because I think I bought or I'm fortified blades, and then I have a few other things. Your character is now Mikasa. Wait, I didn't even get to play as the guy, and they just switched me to Mikasa. Is this the time that we head towards the forest? They didn't show this in the game, but that was like in the anime when he was younger. He looked up to the scout thing, just like that. They missed a lot of things in this game so far, I have to say. Like, they got the main points, but they missed a lot of important things. Okay, yeah, I'm her instead. Cool. I have these cool new, like, things on me that are great. Ooh, what's up, bro? He's still a- Shit, dude, you stopped me. There we go, got that. And here. I saved someone! That's important! Tried by times before, blah 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 blah. Who the frick I need to save? I don't know! Finals dude is already appearing? I haven't even killed everyone yet! I haven't had time to do it! The hell? I have so many things to clear. They didn't even give me, like, side things to do. Okay, we made it in time! Oh, is there- Oh, the- No! Okay. Let's throw these at him. Can I throw that at him, please? Throw it. Or not. That's also an option. Shit. One arm down. Oh, I got my thing. I got my thing. Let's do it. Let's take these guys out as quick as effing possible. I need your legs, bro. Nice team. Let's get that other leg. There's materials that I need. Fuck. Your other part of your body is unhookable. He's screwing me up with his... Okay, that dude is being an ass. He screwed up my thing so bad. Did he get another arm? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I'm hurt. I just realized that. Shit. This dude's fucking crawling on the floor with one hand. And... Fuck you. There we go. Now he's open. God, this is actually getting increasingly more difficult. Up. Last hit. And they got it before I could do it. That's fine. That's fine. Where's that dude's arm? This dude's just right there. Can't even do anything. Nice. That arm. Whew. Almost out of gas, but I don't care. I got enough to fucking take this guy out. Last hit. I didn't focus. What are you talking about? I freaking did it. Now you gotta race through that freaking mission quickly, because they like straight up went to the final thing like within the first minute. I hope that you're stronger. Like, I really do. Now comes the main part. What's the main part? That you actually get... You get good? There's no need to panic. Just because it's an expedition, the main thing is to remain calm and do just as we trained. Yes, sir. The advanced squads are making swift progress. We'll be moving out before long, too. Are you ready? I am ready. I just hope that, like, I have people to help me out, because I remember he was just so weak.
Huh? 壁外調査ってのはな、 いかに巨人と戦わないかにかかってんだよ。
ああ。
しろよエレン。
Deserves it though。
これから俺たちは団長公安の小距離索敵陣形を取る。分かってると思うが、先方の兵が索敵伝達を行い、陣形全体で巨人との接近を避けて進む。ただし行動が予想できない機甲種に対しては戦闘が必要だ。
Mm-hmm.
今は隊列を乱すなよ。
Don't break formation. No, not a problem. I just wish I could play as him instead.
Jana Army. 巨人と出くわしてもちびんなよ。
うん。二人もね。
Okay. So, let's see if he got a little bit stronger, because generally, he was the weakest person, and I had to use orders to actually get people to do shit. He's still weak. He's still weak! I need people! Oh, they gave me an army. Yes, that's what I needed. Okay. Attack! Attack the nape, not the fucking neck! Not the thing, I meant the fucking neck. Oh shit! Attack! You asses! I need this. Please. No, 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 no. Woo! Okay, I'm fine. This is at. No! We lost a guy already? Didn't even send the SOS link. Why is this one crawling on the floor? What the hell? Thank you for killing him, though. That one was just crawling on the floor like some weirdo. He had his fucking legs, but he still was doing it. Come on. Attack! Thank you! There's another- There's so many of these bastards. Okay, we got another cutscene coming up. And even get, like, the final thing. Oh, shit! Hmm. You may want to not attack that. Yeah. Though I don't know if he could actually run. Are we gonna have to fight that with him? Like, I really hope that's not the case. Oh, fuck. Are you serious? Ah, oh, she kicked my ass! I haven't even started! Look, I thought you were just checking my face. I remember that. Ooh, we need to take out those legs. Fucking take out her legs! Oh shit, there's... Let's get this one out of the way. Oh, that is ridiculous. Some titans have the ability to harden certain body parts. Hardening parts cannot be properly damaged, weaken them by attacking other parts instead. Cool! I just need to fucking kill these bastards! Come on, attack him! Thank you! I am so fucked. I attacked a hardened part. That was a hardened part? Okay, the left leg is fine. Let's take off a leg. If she has no legs, we'll be okay. Attack team! Why do I have, like, nothing? This is so bad. I need to get away. 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 Get away. Switch this up. Shit! Okay, we did something. I don't know what the hell we did, but I need to heal myself up. Can I can't hook onto her. What the hell? Okay, distress smoked has happened. I guess we leave her for now? They won't let me attack her. Feeble Titans are on the move again, but I haven't had enough time to refuel shit. This is not good. Yeah, we got this stupid one right here. Let's get rid of this guy. Attack it! Or miss it! That's also a freaking option, I guess. Hey, Titan! What are you doing? How about you don't run towards me? I have other things that I need to take care of, like save these bastards all over here. Okay, come on! I've cleared almost every freaking Titan in here. And it's so difficult with this guy. Oh! Genius! She is so smart. Okay, her left leg wasn't guarded. I remember that. Come on, attack the- or she could kick my ass again. That is also an option. I don't like that option, but it is a very possible. I need to fucking take out that leg. Has arrived at target. Oh, did I lose? Fuck! Okay. I don't know if she regenerated parts, but she definitely has her right arm. I will say that for sure. Oh, fuck! Why do you gotta hurt me so bad? Why? Can you please be weaker? Don't run that way! God damn it! Got rid of her arm, awesome! If I could heal this within a minute, that'd be even better! I'm fine! Stop freaking making me go off! Damn! Whew! No, she's so close! I don't want to lose this! Fucking come back, girl. I got her nade open, and I literally have, like, no time. Okay, we did. That's good. I just can't drag her forward. If I drag her forward, it's really bad. Come on, back to back. Come on, I'm trying so hard right now. Ooh. That was coming down to the fucking end. Mission success. Fuck you, girl. And she continues. And she continues. Okay, I knew that was the final one. Oh god, that I still got fucking S rank on that, but that was so tough. But we managed to avoid being killed by her somehow. So Armin, you think is in the formation center rear. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's likely put him up in. Yeah, they likely put him up in the formation's safest spot. That being the case, the center rear makes the most sense. I see. I wonder what the situation is there right now. For now, we'll return to that formation. Sounds good. Please don't make me play as this person again. He's so weak.
Megatの巨人により右翼側が壊滅した調査兵団だったが撤退はせずそのまま巨大樹の森へと侵入した。
兵長、ここ森ですよ。こんな場所じゃ巨人の接近に気づけません。分かりきったことをピーピーわめくな。もうそんなことできるわけねえだろ。お前ら剣を抜け。それが姿を現すとしたら一瞬だ。
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Just smash! Just straight smash!
Hasire! Oretachi wa kono mama uma de kakeru!
Yes! This is okay with me. This is okay with me. I like this. Escort to the target. I will. I can also clear out like 90% of these people within a really quick portion of time. Fuck! Let me get on your backside, please. Thank you. Oh, the female titan appeared already? Shit! That's not exactly what I want right now. Like, that is not a happy time. I've cleared out so many, I'm gonna have to attack her right away. Fuck! I'm also out of this, so I need to use... Hey, girl! You mind just standing right there? Yeah, I like that. Okay, leg is hardened. Let's grab onto this one then. Okay, let's see if we can get that speed. Nice! Oh shit, that is not what I wanted. Speed! He does so much damage! So much fucking better! I swear! Oh yes, okay, let's get that other leg. Wait, what the? Dude, how are you getting? Okay, you're screwing me over, dude. Ah, shit! Here we go! Fuck it, I had to save your ass! That's kind of sad. Oh, why did you have to bend down, bro? You kind of fucked me up with your bending! Okay, let's replace this really quick. Okay, I am hurt. That's not good. God, this person is strong as fuck. Like, she is giving me a huge pain in the ass. Like, thank you for that damage. Let's get rid of her fucking leg, have her fall down. Appreciate that. Now, let's get her fucking arms. She's a little annoying. Nice, nice. Okay, okay. She's ridiculously strong. This is not good. Come on, let's get that arm off before. No, 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 no. Oh, fucking fuck, 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 fuck. Stop tightening. Can you please stop screwing with me? No. I don't have enough time for this. Okay, fill this back up. I gotta go save his ass. While I'm battling. I am not gonna have enough time. Oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. I just need to hit him. Well, that happened. Wait, 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 wait. This dude, is he running? Someone has been defeated. Okay, that's not good. But our dude was running back, which was actually worse. Whew. Okay, so the ambush, not so good. I will get her in a minute. But I have to make sure this dude fucking lives. There we go. Nice, nice. Oh, there's another one. Or he just lives somehow. Okay. Female Titan's way behind. I need to take out most of these Titans over here on top of it. Wait, is he gonna... I think he's gonna turn into a Titan. Scout ambush has ended. The destruction of the female Titan has started moving again. Is he turning to a Titan? I think he's going to Titan mode. Okay. I needed that because I was running out of supplies. You should have went to your freaking moat. Oh? Nice. That is so many things.
それとは一旦別行動だ。適切な距離であの巨人からエレンを隠せ。いいな。
OK。
まさかあの巨人を生け捕りに。どうだエレン、あの巨人を捕らえたんだぞ。これが調査兵団の力だ。なめてんじゃねえぞ。わかったか。
Getting a little too excited。
はい。
Just getting a tad bit too excited.
巨人の動きは止まったようだな。
まだ油断はできない。しかしよくこのポイントまで誘導してくれた。
後列の班が命を落として戦ってくれたおかげで時間を稼げた。あれがなければ不可能だった。
そうか。
そうだ、彼らのおかげでこいつの同じの中にいるやつと会える。中で小便漏らしてねえといいんだが。
Hmm. Okay. So I did do the right thing. I just thought I actually had to freaking take her out last time. The dude kept running back, which was screwing me up. Now we'll lay in wait in the trees with our blades drawn. Any Titan tries to enter the forest, we stop them. Huh? Just what exactly? Shut up. Follow orders and be ready to fight anytime. Yes, sir. Keep an eye on the surroundings.
あの長官、ふざけた命令しやがって。当初の兵団拠点作りの作戦を放棄して森に入る巨人を食い止めろだと。目的も何も分かりやしねえ。
ジャン、それじゃあどうするの。
どうするって、そりゃ命令に従う。巨人を森に入れない。お前もそうするべきだと思うんだろ、アルミ。何やら分け知り顔だが。そもそも作戦の本当の目的が何であれ、団長はもっと多くの兵に作戦を教えておくべきだったんじゃねえのか。こんなやり方、余計な死人を増やすだけだろうが。
いや、団長は間違ってないよ。非常かもしれないけど、僕はそれでいいと思う。じゃん、僕は大して長くも生きてないけど、確信してることがあるんだ。何かを変えることのできる人間がいるとすれば、その人はきっと大事なものを捨てることができる人だ。化け物をもしのぐ必要に迫られたのなら、人間性をも捨て去ることができる人のことだ。何も捨てることができない人には何も変えることはできないだろう。
前方より巨人接近。
I really hate being Armin so much.
巨人。
I really hate being him. Oh, I can enlist people. Okay, I'm enlisting you because I need a group of four. Like, I need it. There's no way. Fucking horse. Let me enlist people. Is there another person I can enlist? You. Let's go to battle. Now we should be fine. At least be decent. Oh, there's so many of these bastards.Okay, Zach. Thank you. Okay, so we cleared out those guys. But I still need to get this. Planes are so bad. Let's refill this. Oh, more RPO. Oh, okay, this is not gonna be good. Let's help out this girl and hopefully I get like a good person. Thank you. Prepare for. Okay.I don't know what I'm preparing for, but let's do it. Save that one. Horse, horsey, I need you. Let's go save the other people. Okay, so I think I saved basically most of the people. I cleared as much stuff as I physically could. See if we can get Mikasa on our team. More Titans have appeared. That's okay. I need that Mikasa.Okay, so we got Mikasa now, which is good, I think. I think I saved her, right? Yeah. I should have her saved. There's a lot coming this way. Okay, another one down. We got two over here. Let's get these guys. I literally have one Titan left.
one Titan left, and I don't know, are they just gonna be like, here's the final dude? Come on, thank you, you guys did your job! So I think that's it? Do I just wait now? I'll just refuel on things and see how stuff is. Mission success! Is that it? Okay, there's the final dude. Oh! I thought he was gonna eat him. I think this is it. Okay. Four Ebdor- aww, that's gonna be interesting. That's quite interesting. Okay, so let's take out the small guys first. Well, they're just heading straight towards- oh, shit. They're just running straight towards this! Get the fucking back! You guys suck at aiming, thank you! Okay, come on, come on, come on. What? This dude's in the fucking floor! Get up! Thank you! Now we got two last guys that didn't run like crazy people. Whew! I was not trying to focus on you! Fine! Okay, we gotta take out other parts of them. Okay, his nape is open! Got it? And see, this one is easier when you actually can get them on the floor. They actually attack. Whew. A lot of that was just a lot of waiting, to be honest. Like, nothing too exciting. Oh. Nothing too exciting, but that happened. Oh. Are you done?
Teme, bikkuri shita janai ka.
Erwin, niyo zo. Hogaku wa zen hoi kara tasu doji ni.
Oh. She called them.
Nanda koitsu ra? Issei ni mori no naka ni.
Oi, Teme. Sakinarika shiagatana.
But we got him.
Negata no Kyojin wo neratte iru no ka?
Zenhoi kara Kyojin sugen.
Oh.
Sento kaishi. Negata no Kyojin wo shishi seyo.
This should make easy killing, though. Lots of slow-mo, though. Oh. That's pretty disgusting.
に西側に集結し、陣形を再展開。カラネスクに帰還せよ。ふん。やられたよ。なんてつらだ。てめえ、そりゃ。敵には全てを捨て去る覚悟があったということだ。まさか。自分ごと巨人に食わせた情報を抹消すると。
Giant bones. Oh. That's ridiculous.
Ore no han no tokoro e modoru. Yatsura. Sou toku e itte nakereba ii.
Okay.
Mate, Levi. Gas to yaiba o bojuu shite ku.
Jikan ga oshii. Juubun tariru to omou ga. なぜだ。
命令だ、従え。
了解だ、エルヴィン。お前の判断を信じよう。
エルヴィン、どうしてリヴァイに補給させたの？時間がないのに。
以前、君が言っていた推論を思い出したからだ。超大型巨人が消えた時、中身は立体機動装置をあらかじめ装備していたから、蒸気に紛れて素早く逃げられた。今回も同じことが言えると思わないか。女型の中身は我々と同じ装備をまとう。兵士に紛れ込んでいたら。
Okay. Okay. Let's go do this then. Looks like it's over. The operation was a success. We did it. Now that we've captured her, we'll soon know. Oh, wait. Why are you saying this afterwards? We just saw we got 8. Perhaps for now, sort out your gear. Okay, meet with the lieutenant. I'm ready to go, whenever. Alright, moving out. I want to play him as a Titan again. Like, I really do.
リヴァイ兵長、いや、違う、誰だ。
Oh!
グンタさん！
たまりだ！進め！エレンを守れ！メモタの中身が、それとも、
Are we gonna fight her like this? That'd be an interesting fight. Oh. Wait. Well, you guys are fucked.Let's attack her legs first. Let's fuck up her right leg. Nice. Go back in. We're gonna power through this freaking thing as quick as I can. God damn. You see how much damage I'm doing right now? I hit her ass. Okay, I'm running out of gas already. It's not exactly great. Holy fuck, girl! Let me have what's in your leg! Oh, that's not good. But I still want it. Appreciate that. But now I need to heal and throw some shit up. Throw this! I don't want to attack! I want to just heal! That's all I want to do. Fill this back up.Whew. Let's take that leg out. Thank you. But don't guard. Fucking attack. I need you guys to actually help me out with this one. Where? Oh, I was like, where'd she go? Surprised she didn't drag me the fuck up. Nice. Ooh. Still fine. I'm not going to have gas after this. That's the problem that I'm going to have.Heal up. I might want to calm down on the gas. Or you can kick my ass. That's also another option. That's also a great option. Not one I appreciate, though. This is not good. Okay, we're fine. Ooh, that was almost a good hit.Blades are... Oh, my blades are fucked. Can I throw my blades? No, I can't throw my blades like this. Okay. Let's get that leg out. No! Come on, team. Don't fucking guard. Take out her. I don't care about your guarding. Wait, are we done? We did it? Okay. I think we're doing pretty good. Till now. She's running like Naruto now. Oh, is it time? Oh, tell me it's time to kick some ass! Don't tease me. Let me play. Please! Oh! Okay. Female Titan makes use of her quick movements of her blah 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 to avoid and then charge attack. Okay. Landing repeated attacks on the female Titan may cause her to faint. Press B near. Understood. Now let's kick some ass. Mm. Oh, you're going away, girl? You're going away? Oh, shit. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. You are strong, by the way. I dodge. I'm gonna get fucked. This is not good. She's a lot. Oh, I'm faint. I'm faint. Can I grab her? I can't. Fuck you. Get faint. Come. That's gotta do it. Slaughter. I just launched her ass. Oh, I got help for that. Grab her. Now it's my turn. Fuck it, don't. Oh, no. You know what? I don't care. I'm a fucking Titan. Oh, wait. Did I do it? I think I did it. Oh, she got stronger again. That is concerning. I was really good for a moment. Let me grab you. Nope. Sit down, girl. Sit the fuck down. Oh, you know what? Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. That counted. That still counted. I'm okay with that. I can't see what's happening because of the trees, but she got launched. Nope. Okay, good. Let's go this way, girl. Let's have a little bit of fun. You're not getting away. You're not getting away. And I'm about to launch your ass. Oh, girl. What happened? Oh, it's so fun being this dude. Oh, look at the eyes. I remember that looking a lot different from the anime. I think its jaw was off at the time.
Oh.
Wait, what? She knocked her head off? You're supposed to go into rage mode, girl. That's what you're supposed to do. Okay, we got another S. That was so fun. Why can't that be like every mission? Well, I think it's a good time to end the episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. If you guys did, then definitely do with the like button. It really does help the channel out. Subscribe back and if you have any new, leave a comment and great stuff down below. And I will see you guys another episode of whatever I make. I think my voice is going out.